We're about to go back to the hotel for our final night. We need to get the story about the tuk-tuks. Tell me about the tuk-tuks.
Tuk-tuk is a three-wheeled taxi, basically, in Thailand.
I saw it, I said, fuck, I don't want to get in that thing. It didn't look very stable, it looked kind of rickety, and we got in it. Well, we got to do it, we're in Bangkok, you know, when in Rome, you do as Romans. And I remember getting in it, and immediately it was like, my liver was in my throat. I mean, the guy went 0 to 60 in like 2.7 seconds. It was very reckless. I remember being scared and thinking that I could get hurt really bad. And I did not want to end up in a Thai hospital in Bangkok. But I remember thinking that was a real possibility.